London was an attractive place for Italian musicians to settle in the 17th and 18th century. We do not know why Pier Giuseppe Sandoni moved to England, since he was already well established as a musician in his hometown of Bologna. By 1700, he had been accepted as a member of the Accademia Filarmonica in Bologna, first as an organist, composer, board member, and even later as a principe, or principal. By 1719, Georg Friedrich Handel had signed him up for his newly founded operatic venture, his Royal Academy of Music in London, the King's Theatre, where Sandoni not only appeared as a harpsichordist but also assisted Handel in selecting Italian singers for his company. Rispondi, In 1722, Handel sent him to Venice to escort his new prima donna, Francesca Cuzzoni, to London. The two of them got married later. Sandoni was sought after as a harpsichordist, composer, improviser and teacher. The singer Anastasia Robinson was one of his pupils. His cantatas are mainly preserved in manuscripts in the libraries in Cardiff and Edinburgh. Some of his keyboard pieces and cantatas were printed during his lifetime. This CD restores Sandoni to his rightful place as a highly esteemed artist of his time and premieres cantatas, compositions for the harpsichord, and the trio sonata.